Hello everyone, hello BKA, Unerhörte Musik. My name is Gleb Hachlov, and I'm here for you today. So I would like to say a couple of words, what happened and try to explain the situation. It's a little bit long story, but I try to make it shorter. I met Rainer 4 or 5 years ago, and we had an agreement for one concert in BKA in with my string quartet, Wacom string quartet, and we agreed to have a concert in April of 2020, but coronavirus was happened there, and unfortunately the recital was canceled. So then we met personally 3 years ago in Tchaikovsky Academy, where Rainer was come to teach, to attend. So and we agreed to try another attempt to make the concert. But you know what happened in February 2022, and so the attempt was canceled too. So, and the third chance to come there, to come to Unerhörte Musik and play for you was rejected again. But this time, unfortunately, I didn't get a German visa. So we decided to keep the concert safe, to keep concert to have a concert by YouTube stream. And I so grateful to Rainer Rupert and Martin Rainer for this opportunity, because this concert program is so tough. Despite the title of the concert, but last couple of months, it has become something very close to me, and I would like to perform it. And Rainer and Martin said yes to it, and I'm so happy, and I'm so grateful to Center for Electric Acoustic Music too, for this opportunity, for their readiness to organize it, to give me a chance for this program. Thank you very much. Rainer Rupert, Martin Rainer, Nikolai Popov, and Yulia Meganova for making this alive. And a couple of words of the main concept of this program. If I would come to Berlin, I'm trying to make the whole concert without any breaks. For me, it is important that every piece prolong the each piece prolong the previous one with attacca without any breaks. So it would be one big performance. It would be one big piece. It is very simple to recognize each composition, because each composition has their own mood or patterns of techniques, set of techniques, or something else you'll recognize is very easy. And of course, I hope on the stream it would be you can see the titles between the compositions. So thank you for the understanding of this, and the whole program would take 1 hour and 20 minutes, I suppose. So have fun today. Thank you for this opportunity, and I hope you'll enjoy it. Let's start.
Thank you. Ach. Thank you. Thank you.